All right, these are the wooden gun replicas that I've made, all hand carved out of wood. This is the M16 carbine. It's all one piece. All done till almost perfect spec. As you can see, I got quite a bit of them. Next, we got the H&K assault rifle. Magazine, again, to scale. Carbine. It's got the foregrip, hand grip. All, again, solid wood. And it's brothers and sisters. All the same. This is a come down here. Even got a smaller, little smaller, shorter version. All wood. Slot, no working slides or nothing on it, but almost a perfect match. Anybody wants to make a prop or use it for prop reasons. Here we go to the Thompson. Again, all made here. This is same thing, not working slide or nothing, but the scale, military version, as you see in all the World War II pictures. After that, got the MP5 by H&K. It's a classic. Most special ops use this weapon. That the Galil, an Israeli weapon from IMI, Israeli Military Industries. Again, wooden replica to scale. Got an Uzi. Again, an Israeli design. My favorite, HK USP 45. Let's see here, let's get one. This again is all wood, solid wood. All barrels on all guns are hollow. Most assault rifles have flash suppressors, all one piece. But none of the rifles have working slides, but the USP here, I went taking apart to show you. This is the base, the 45 slide. Inside there, there's a hollowed out area. There's a hook there. I don't know if you can see it well. And again, this is its mate, its top slide. That will slide right on to that. Again, hollowed out with a little pin. This is what it looks like. The slide back. Slide forward. This one isn't rigged to run. I just took the spring mechanism out to show you. This is just a smaller version, like a 38 or a 9mm, or like a pocket gun. Again, slide works on this also. But the way the slides work on the USP is there is a rubber band in there. And if you pull back the slide, it will snap back. Hard to do this with one hand, but I'll try. Slide back, slide forward. It's authentic slide, so you can look like you're cocking it. Again, those are all my hand-made creations here in the garage, all with scrap wood and a lot of time. When you're laid off, you have a lot of time on your hands. My favorite is the M16. Well, one of my favorites is the M16, the HK, because it's had the working slide. But they're all, I like them all. I like doing them all. This case people have sound. That's most of them. The Thompson's on there. I forgot to put on there. Smart, huh? And if anybody would like they are available. I will sell them or make them to be sold. As many as you want. And there's the website, my email I should say, I'm sorry, to contact me. And again, if you like anything like this, you know, you can go ahead and send me an email. I also can make plans for you and templates if you like, so you can make it yourself. But for prices, they're not that bad. But contact me via email and I'll let you know depending on what kind, what model, how many you'd like, if you do would like some or one. But yeah, my projects. When there's nothing to do because you haven't been laid off. Again, I'll show you the M16 one more time. Maybe I get better lighting on it. Got the T-handle, the carrying handle. Collapsible stocks. Does not extend. And that's it. All made in the United States, of course. All made in the Midwest, in the Illinois area. But thank you.